I'm only looking for a little peace. I when the night falls, oh, call on me. Just don't forget to show me some mercy.
This is going to be War. Essendon do the Stars taking on Craigie Byrne.
Taking off the footy early, but the umpire says legally. Coming through there is Anderson. Kicks up towards the square. Oh, it might not be touched. It's a goal. Look at this. Do the Stars strike in the opening minute. Meantime, boundary throw and inside 50 for do the Stars. Out the back. Chance here. Kite round the corner. Goals from 15 out. The Stars are back out to a 7-point advantage.
Well, Matt Daddy.
Here he goes, McElhain on his merry way. That was not a merry kick. It's intercepted. Naboo over the top, and now
Cronin. This is the goal.
Cronin runs to 40, kicks on goal. It's sailing through, and he celebrates and comes to the bench. A goal to Cronin.
Chasing, he's a left footer, and he kicks the goal.
Another handball for Carey. It missed him. Carey and Brown can raffle it off. Brown
tapped it in.
Carey around the corner. Wow. Oh, Carey kicks the goal from 10 metres out.
So it's Barnes who got a hand on it in that right contest. Hand pass out to Carey. Hand pass came out. Jensen with the snap. Jensen gets another goal for Essendon through the Stars.
Look at this.
But now the Stars have four on the broadcast wing.
They raffle it off Smith. Chain of handballs ends with George, who got it there from Ramsay, who goes up towards Scabaris at centre-half forward. He gathered, then was confronted by a couple of Craigie Byrne players, but kicked it around the corner on the left, and Barnes took the mark.
Yeah, obviously Page didn't go with him, and obviously results in a shot on goal.
In he comes. He starts it right, bends back to the left. It's a beautiful kick from the big ruckman.
It's going to be Prestia with a couple of eagles to deal with. Got his hand pass out. Allard left foot snap. It's an empty square. It's a Tommy Allard! Second goal of the day for Tom Allard.
Now a dangerous ball. Allard, he's been so good up forward. Gathers, turns onto the left. Kapata from Allard!
I know it's the correct call, but I do not like that rule. If he's played on before you call to play on, then it should still be play on.
And that's in.
And Markie Anderson! Goal for Essendon due to Stars, and they might just have one hand on the cup.
Sends a long ball inside 50. Catch me if you can, they say. Oh, look at this. The roving effort. It's bouncing. Kite may have just done it! What a goal! He roved it front and centre. And it dribbled through. Gave it to Clothier, who's got an absolute panic. Took one bounce, took a second bounce. Kick long, loose men everywhere inside 50. Carey is the man that takes the mark in the forward pocket, and he will be in absolutely no hurry. Cade Carey, three goals to his name. His side leads by 19 points in the grand final. He kicks, and he kicks straight. Duda Stars are going to win. They're 25 points clear.
Takes the boot off. Does he? No, he's got 30 seconds. It does not matter. Tudors have won.